It's on our bucket list.
Yeah, so huge. I mean, Bruce is, I've seen him several times. You know, every time he comes to Nashville, I see him, and he's one of my biggest influences. We actually covered I'm on Fire, I think, a couple of years ago on our tour, you know, for every show, you know, about 50 shows in a row, and so I don't think we'll be pulling out that cover that night.
No.
But it's a huge honor, big influence, one of the best songwriters of all time.